I'm Paige Halstead, and this is your Blast Swing Tip.
What's up, guys? I'm going to take you through the step back drill. I really like this drill just because it makes me create rhythm and it helps me kind of stay balanced in my swing. What I like to do is kind of hip length apart. I try to stay a little bit more balanced in my ready position. Hop back, create that power, and then go for it.